Hi guys, this is Yamiki in 91 and today's video I will bring you my Karakuri deck. As we can see from the list, this is a list that works with the skill level augmentation, and the strategy of the deck is to adjust the level of your monster in order to special summon the Burei your first turn, that is the boss monster of the deck. Say that, for the monster lineup I decided to play 3 copies of Ninishi. This is a good card, a core card of the deck, because it helps you to gain an additional normal summon, so in this way you are able to have 2 monsters on the field and special summon a synchro monster on your first turn, that will normally be Burei, of course. And 3 copies of Inashichi. This is another good card because it's a searcher, it helps you to search for the anatomy or for the Karakuri cache, depending on the situation, what you need. Three copies are mandatory also because it's a very good normal summon that you can normal summon thanks to the Ninishi. Then 2 copies of Nisamu in order to be able to stall if you need to survive a turn, because normally you need to have Ninishi and Inashichi in order to start. Then 1 copy of Nishipachi. This is a very good card because it helps you to gain the second counter on the anatomy in order to draw 2 cards out of your first turn, and also it helps you to unlock at one flip your Burei if he get a floodgate, so it's very good. Then for the spell lineup I play 1 Karakuri Cash and 2 copies of Anatomy. Of course I think this is the best ratio because Karakuri Cash depends a lot on your monster, so I think 1 is okay. And Anatomy, because you need to draw and to in order to get the resources and your staples, so for me 2 are needed. Then for the other spell I decided to play 1 copy of Eitrunade and 1 copy of Enemy Controller, because of course a good spell in general and very versatile, so I decided to play one of each. Then 2 offerings to the Doom because it helps you to destroy big monster, and also since you draw a lot you don't care if you lose a draw phase in order to destroy a monster of your opponent. Then for the trap lineup I play 2 Canadian and 2 Floodgate because of course are the best trap. For the extra deck instead I decided to play 1 Stardust Dragon. I decided to play it because it can be a good synchro monster in your extra deck, and also I don't have a second copy of Armelis, so I think 1 is okay. Then 2 Burei, this is the boss monster of course, you need to play 2. 1 Armelis, I will probably run 2 maybe if I will have a second one, so this is a very good synchro. And then 1 copy of Gigantic Castle. This is a good monster, especially in a meta where there are a lot of big monsters such as this one. In fact, we have Ancient Gear and Maximus of Kwakimeru, so this card can help you to get over these big monsters. The skill is level augmentation, as I said. This is my list. If you have any suggestions, let me know in the comment section below, and we will see in the next video.